What's going on YouTube? I'm Wayne and this is Wayne's Fish World. Thanks for tuning in to a very exciting video. Today is the announcement of what the secret of the racking system is. This is not only a revealing of secrets, it's a revealing of what's to come into the future. A lot of people have guessed it in the last video that I uploaded. If you haven't checked that video out, you can check it out right there. Click anywhere on that screen and you'll see that video come up on a different web page. You can pause it and come back and check this one out. I did a video a couple years ago where I told you guys about my aquarium experience. It was a story of how my great-grandmother had seahorses and a yellow tank. That one person inspired me and had me reach out to thousands. It's pretty incredible when you think about it. If it wasn't for my great-grandmother, this YouTube channel wouldn't be here. So I've been hooked on aquariums ever since I was little. It's not something that just I picked up and I ran with it. It is something that's captivated me right here in the heart since day one. And I remember going into a pet store called Snails and Nails, now Driftwood, now Gordon's Pet Store. I walked in there and they had a couple show tanks, and one of the show tanks was a yellow tang that was full size, 8 inches big. It captivated me. I said, I'm gonna have that fish one day. I said, I know it's saltwater, but I'm gonna go through freshwater. I'm gonna get African cichlids. I'm gonna go through all those stages I need to keep that one fish. It was my favorite fish. Until this day, it's still my favorite fish, and it probably will always be my favorite fish. So, my aquarium journey began. When I was younger, I started off with goldfish and betas. I started moving to tropical fish like tiger barbs, neon tetras. Middle school, I dived into mollies and stuff like that. After I mastered the easy to care for fish, I got into the phase where I had to keep aggressive fish. And I had two Oscars. I loved them. It's a shame they're gone. And maybe I'll tell you my Oscar story one day, but it's a different story. I got into African cichlids, and I've been strongly thinking and considering bringing African cichlids back to Wayne's Fish World. It's never been on YouTube, but it's definitely been a past experience of mine. Then, after I mastered African cichlids, I got into saltwater. And then I started getting into Planet Aquariums, and then my community started going crazy. I started a YouTube channel. And here I am today with going on 14,000 subscribers. I went from that kid who was captivated from seahorses and still is to a guy that can handle SPS tanks, ponds, freshwater, brackish water, you name it. There's nothing that I don't feel comfortable doing. And I know that's a broad statement, but I know if I put my mind to it, I can master anything. And there's not much that I haven't mastered. Now, I know that's another broad statement because there's a lot of things that I haven't done, like moon jellyfish, but I know if I put my heart to it, I can accomplish it and make it successful. So I was about 12 years old one day, and I was with my cousin, and we went to a local fish store, and I remember seeing frontosas, and I remember seeing all kinds of beautiful fish. And I told her that, you know what, one day I'm going to have a fish store. And she looked at me like I was kind of crazy, but at the same time, she was like, you know, I think you will. And I always said to myself, I'll always have a pet store when I'm in my 30s. I'll do it then. And for the longest time, I've been thinking about this even before my YouTube channel was even created. Yeah, it's going there. So in 2014, I really, really started thinking about starting one. And at the end of the year, in November, I took the first steps to actually accomplishing my dream. If you guys seen my saltwater video update where I'm talking about how in November 2014 I got screwed over and I didn't know what direction to go with my tanks, it also put me on hold with this. I had to wait a whole nother year. So after financially establishing myself once again, in November of 2015, I picked the ball back up. And the last 2 years I've been thoroughly researching, planning, coming up with thoughts, ideas, brainstorming, brilliant ideas. I've got so much up here that you guys, you wouldn't believe it. So we all know at this point, so I might as well say it. Wayne's Fish World is, as of now, and was in the past, but I didn't tell you guys, an official business. I really want to go full line pet store one day, but as of now, we're focusing on aquatics. We're not going to be just selling fish or plants. No. We're not playing that game.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
I want to do the whole nine yards. So this is the part where it made me kind of nervous to make this video. Not scared, but just, I didn't want a couple of people to take this wrong. And that's my local fish store. Let me make something very clear. The local fish store that I was talking about in the beginning of this video is my local fish store. It went from Scales and Nails to Driftwood Aquatics to Gordon's Pet Store. That will always be my local fish store. In no way do I tend to compete with them. I couldn't do that. Even if one day I was to open a physical store, it would not be near them. I could not do that to them. That is wrong. They have been my local fish store since I was 5 years old. They will always be my local fish store. In no way do I tend to become competition for them. So a lot of you guys are wondering, what is my local fish store? My local fish store is the fish store that's been around since day one. A lot of the clips in my videos are clips of the local fish store. It's like random shots of fish. That's all filmed from Gordon's Pet Store in Warsaw. You need to check them out. Once again, I don't plan on affecting their business in any way possible. Maybe we can benefit each other and help each other out in different ways. Who knows? But Gavin, Tom, Sandra, everybody, Kelly, everybody at Gordon's Pet Store, I hope you guys, I really truly hope you guys don't take this wrong. In no way do I plan on affecting your business. I couldn't do that. So more than likely, Gavin at the local fish store will be watching this video, and he might show his parents and co-workers. So I gotta say something to you guys. This was easier for me to say on camera through a video rather than coming into the local fish store going, hey, you know what? I'm gonna be opening up in a business. Not really good. So I figured I would take the approach of doing it on camera. Listen to me, guys. Like I said in the beginning of the video, Gordon's Pet Store has been my local fish store since I was 5 years old. That's not going to change. As long as they're in business, I will shop there. Even though I also have a fish store, I'm still going to shop there. So there's going to be a lot of different opinions on what I just said in the comment section below. I can already see little bitches. So there's going to be a lot of controversial in the comment section below on what I just announced. Let me make this crystal clear. Wayne's Fish World is not here for the haters. Wayne's Fish World is not here for the trolls. We are here for the people who want to learn, who have a passion for this, the people who help each other. This is a peaceful community. And if you don't like it, there's plenty of other channels out there that you can go bother. If you leave a nasty comment, I'm just going to hit the delete button. I'm not going to give you the time of day. Wayne's Fish World is here for the people who have that same passion like I do. And I'm always going to be here, guys. I'm not going anywhere. I really hope this is going to become my permanent business one day. And with the passion that I have, I really think I can make it happen. Because I'm not someone out there just trying to make a dollar like other people. I'm not out there just to make a dollar. I'm actually here because it's my passion. It's something that I love. It's not work. It's something that I love and I hold dearly to my heart. So I got one more thing to tell you guys. WaynesFishWorld.com was almost finished, but I decided I didn't like the layout of the page and I deleted the whole damn thing. And I'm building a new website. But as of now, you can buy from me. I'm not telling you guys to go buy, but there is a link I'll leave in the description below. Until then, that will be the temporary link where you can visit my store until the website is complete. Now, I don't know how long it's going to take to get that website done, but I'm definitely going to have it done before mid-year. And I got to tell you guys one more thing. Wayne's Fish World is not going to sell out. Wayne's Fish World is always going to stay the same. It's going to be here to help you guys. I might make a video here and now to how to make, I might make a video here and there where I review a plant or how-to care guy on a fish, But you can't really say that's a sellout video since I've been doing that before I announced this business. I've been doing that since the beginning of my channel. It's not like every video I upload is a plant video. I really gotta stop that. Anyways, guys, this is Wayne with Wayne's Fish World. I hope you guys will continue to embark on this journey with me, Wayne with Wayne's Fish World, here on YouTube and as the business side. I'm ready to bring this community together and build it stronger than ever with all of you watching. I really hope you like this video. Comment, rate, and subscribe. This is Wayne with Wayne's Fish World. Until next time, I'll see you guys later.